And here we have Real Madrid against Barcelona. I'm John Champion, and providing match analysis throughout the game, Jim Beglin.
Yeah, thanks, John. Well, we have great expectation here today for both sets of players. I mean, this match really promises something good.
And you can really feel the sense of occasion here. El Clásico, one of the biggest derbies in the world. The intense rivalry between these two huge Spanish clubs makes it one of the very best. And he's still going. He makes his way towards the penalty area. A great save by Casillas. That was a good dribble and a good chance.
Oh, that's just lovely skill. He's certainly a player who can single-handedly make a difference. Great talent.
Casillas did well to put it behind, but he'll need to be on his toes again. Went over the goal line, so goal kick here. James Rodriguez. Messi. Modric. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. It's been launched forward. Real Madrid yet to have a shot on target. Rakitic. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. It's Daniel Alves. That's a foul, yes, confirmed by the referee. Iniesta. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good strength, just wrestled him off the ball. Rakitic. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Here's Neymar. Messi,
bursting forward.
Bale. Modric plays it long. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. No, the defence alert and picked out the danger. Still waiting for that first goal. Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. It's Ronaldo. James Rodriguez. Ronaldo! That was too close for comfort. Jordi Alba, Iniesta. Messi. There is the end of the first period. So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. So, off we go then with the second half. Sergio Busquets, Iniesta, Mathieu, Mascherano, Rakitic, played in accurately, Neymar.
Well, talking about toothless, not one of them chose to shoot.
And he finds a bit of space here. James Rodriguez couldn't quite get it through that.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay
off. Looking to exploit the space. Ronaldo! Bale! Tries another one. Superb from Benzema. That's the instinct of a goal scorer.
Well, they can count themselves a little fortunate there. The ball took a big deflection and he pounced on it to score.
Get us underway at 1-0.
Yeah, there's such a consistency about his movement and his work rate that it's the platform for everything else he does, for all his attacking instincts, and he's just a very tidy goal scorer.
Real Madrid could be tempted to make changes with two substitutions still available. Vital might that be for Barcelona. In a straight duel like that, there was only going to be one winner.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision. And that was decisive and clinical.
So, we resume with the scores back level.
Yeah, in a game like this, every chance is vital, but they're back on level terms.
Rakitic, a long ball forward. Oh, it's come through. He's on his way. Neymar. A decent try, but not good enough.
Well, he reacted faster than anybody else there and got a shot away, but no joy this time.
We all know what he can do.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example, and he's become the main pivot. Cracking player.
Real Madrid have scored. A resounding drive. I can't imagine he's hit any better than that.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Lead by one goal.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important, and he's done it again.
Going forward, Pedro, Mathieu, Iniesta, Rakitic, Daniel Alves. Real Madrid just need to hold on for a few more moments.
I think they need to be more direct now and just start getting the ball forward.
It's Neymar. Time whistle within sight. Sergio Busquets, through the middle it goes. Good pass through.
Big moment, big goal. And right at the death, this surely has to be the winner.
And it's no accident when this kind of thing happens. Top players are elevated to such a level because they have the will to keep going and the composure to produce vital goals. Take that.
That's it. After much consultation with his stopwatch, the referee has blown for time.
The game ends in a draw, but the supporters won't be too disappointed. There was plenty of passion and plenty of intensity on display out there.
Yeah, I think the first thing to say is